non-resident Indians buying homes for rental income. More and more non-resident Indians are lapping up luxury homes along with affordable homes in India for rental income. According to Analog, affordable and mid-segment housing is expected to fetch them annual returns of 6-10%, followed by 2-5% for luxury properties. Private equity investments in commercial real estate rise. The commercial segment of Indian real estate attracted most private equity investments during 2018. During the calendar year, real estate as a whole attracted announced investments worth Rs. 50,000 crore across 65 transactions. Oberoi Group may manage Reliance Industries Limited's Bandra Kurla Complex Hotels Apartments. Reliance Industries Limited may ask Oberoi Group to manage hotels and service apartments that it plans to build in Mumbai's Bandra Kurla Complex. Reliance Industries Limited, through its real estate venture, Maker Max City, owns land in Bandra Kurla Complex. Delhi Metro's Phase 4 project may take off around Diwali. Construction work for the Phase 4 project of Delhi Metro will start around Diwali this year. The three approved corridors totaling 61.6 km are Janakpuri West to RK Ashram Marg, Delhi Aerocity to Tughlagabad, and Maujpur to Mukundpur. Eyeing London-based Sobha Realty opens UK office. Dubai-headquartered Sobha Realty has launched its UK office as a step towards cross-listing the company on London Stock Exchange. The launch of Sobha Global Studio at 92 Park Lane, London, comes days after the company opened its first sales office in Shanghai.